Hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Truth or Cold Steel 4. So, previously, we went to Avon Hills here. We had to fight some Hercule Jaegers. Now we're here. Kind of made it. So we gotta talk to the baby girl over here. And we gotta play Vantage Masters with her.
どうかお手柔らかに。
Ah, we're playing this bullshit, gotcha.
Thank you.
And we won the game, really. And that's a wrap up!
So, yeah.
I need to go find that wolf enemy and rescan it real quick, so... Bear with me as I turbo mode this bitch through. Oh, those guys. There we go, the wolf. Ah, yes. Stop scanning you, bitch. I don't care what you say. Now you can die. I really don't care what happens to you now. So down this ladder, we can get skedaddle the fuck on out of here. And that's this entire Avon Hills explored, I guess. You know, that's how it goes. So, we gotta go to the Sutherland region and go to the Marquis Hyam? Yeah, here. Alright, so we gotta bring everybody in old class 7. All the ladies. Let's go. Chop chop. Pile on. We don't got all day. That's OG class 7. This is OG class 7. So, there's an event at the Fairy Spring. So, let's go. They're just claiming body parts out here. What? My boy Reen, get out of there. Hey yo, she said snag a bite or two? Yo, what? Thank you. so this new fish, apparently I missed out on it because we didn't talk to this dude. So, gotta get this nausage. This nausage. Here we go, the nausage. So apparently we missed something in leaves. Yeah, who knew? There she is. You're over here. Yeah, another Vantage Master's opponent, guys. God damn. So, this is the deck we're running with. Let's go. Let's see how it goes. And she has a spirit, so I think this will be easy. Thank you. What has happened to
Yeah, it's
is insane. Holy shit. Alright, I don't know. Okay, time to... We gotta catch that fish. Okay, so we gotta... Go some... Okay, wait. So we gotta go to Auro Coastal Road 2. It's all the fuck out there. Alright, folks, let's go. Let's go catch ourselves another legendary fish. And by the way, it's not the hardest one to catch. I'm just gonna let y'all know right now, there's way more difficult ones to catch. Alright, we out here.
Man,
I really don't want to fight it. Please, go somewhere. Go somewhere. Do something.
Sore! Kakata!
Bro, I was literally like a millimeter off.
Sore! Kakata! Ii kanji da na!
We caught it.
Hey, ii no ga kakatta na.
She's gonna put a picture of Reen in there. Thank you. we're gonna Olimara. So I don't know what that is. Ah, here we go. It's just an interview, right? Like, there's nothing wrong with an interview. It's easy. It's not like we gotta pay him like 100,000 mira, right? That would be ridiculous. I'd be bankrupt.
Thank you.
They say blind people see more than what regular folks do. Yo, Instructor Thomas is so cool. That's all I gotta say. Alright folks, that's going to leave things off here at this episode. I hope you're enjoying. Till then, see y'all in the next one. Catch y'all on the flip side. Peace.